Hey brothers, it's Crazy World on YouTube, dog. I'm Sean Sotel. Oh, shit. Nas Reg Original Pop, 240 Caffeine, 18 dots on there. Cheers, bitches. Let's see. Water report. Water bug. Nexus 5 smartphone for morning. 32 for early 32. Heat blanket. Day. Heat blanket on heat blanket. Regular blanket and stoves. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloudy, 36, really. 36, kind of cloudy. So I think it was cloudy all day long, though. The months a year of 2.71 inches. V green 1 low where sunglasses are pollen, yellowish green, light green 0 blue. Extraction. Oscillation. So for today, high 36, low 30, yesterday, high 63, 32. I don't think it was like that yesterday. Average high 38, low 25. Dew point 36 degrees, turned into 100%, no high at low. Pressure 30.26 inches. High 30.35 inches, low 30.15 inches. And then wind, sunrise, 11 in the morning. Sunset 4:53 p.m. The moon is full for 10 days. January 12th through January 21st. Tonight, low 30, mostly cloudy. Monday, high 46, low 39, mostly cloudy. Tuesday, high 54, low 40, mostly sunny. Wednesday will be high 58, low 29, 40% chance of rain. Day. 30 high 41, mostly 3 so Thursday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud, 30% high raindrops. Thursday night description, auto with a 50% chance of rain, near steady temperatures, now up to 30. So Friday will be high 47, low 47, and rain. Day. High and low the same temperature. Crazy. Rain. So, Friday day has cold rain. Highs and uppers 50 chance of rain 90%. Friday night, picture movie icon. Night cloud 80% by raindrops. Friday night, description rain low. Lows and mid-term chance of rain 80%. Saturday, high 50, low 70, partly sunny. Next Sunday will be high 29, low 20, partly sunny. I'm not saying they have that much negative temperature. much of the snow, freezing rain, sleet, slush, ice and black ice. Best winter so far. So next Monday, high 37, low 22, part cloudy. Next Tuesday will be high 40, low 26, mostly sun. Crazy, right? Okay. So YouTubers, YouTuber win, comment down below how is your weather. YouTubers, YouTuber, comment down below how is your weekend. Let's go within this. Australia, INDIGENOUS, people have a social group, and please search for it. Video space and signs. Case of strange. The case of strange hounds heard across the globe. That's on the scent a goat bite to the moon. 18-year-old NASA intern discovered the planet. Iranian DISPOLA and Kinder grief stricken. The things that will happen when you get the money. ANASH Help Australia is going to the bushfire. Pinning text, mass fire burn at first hit, meltdown. Defense chief didn't see specific evidence on raining, misled to BSSIES. Let's reject EXTRD ADI 2-1-1 request for treasure and fatal UK accident. Please repair and test your current crash. Nice wounds are at risk region. There's a key bank account of troops told to leave. The big raid caused a special asset cover to Lake Michigan. Perisher, who stopped treating to get Texas highest score. Go to the box office. Box office no good by IMDb Pro. Box office no good. Box office no good.com slash weekend. Go talk to him. Number 10 is Spy in Disguise. Last week, number 6, Will Smith, 20th Century Fox. Number 9, I found last week, number 7, Mind Defense. Number 8, Frozen 2, number 4, Disney debut. Number 7, Underwater, 20th Century Fox. Number 6, Little Women. Number 3, Sony Picture Release. Debut number 4, Like a Boss. Pictures number 3, Johnny and number 4, Project number 2, Sony Picture Release, number 2, Star Wars EPISODEIX, Rise of Skywalker, number 1, Disney, number 1, 1917, last week, number 17, 3 weeks it ends. Crazy University Pictures. Playoff, NFL playoff. So let's see what we got. Oh boy. Oh well, let's move on. We do an episode of the other one. So Google News, World News, map issue. Issues 1, Karen, do not fail your protest in who else is watching. Well, that's the saying about that. I ran in people, you know. Checkmate. Harrison Trump's tweeted, beef and your protest, the world is watching both of and L-A-H-S. Probably think, you know, a fake news versus actors and actresses and all that. I'm probably say a lot of conspiracy theories. But then again, you know, our random people, it's not the people, it's you and me that want freedom and democracy. Whatever does, you know, the whole wide world deserve freedom and democracy? People love, you know, people, you know, they're protesting the Russian Moscow, but they would love to do that. But everybody hates, you know, Russian Moscow too. And pretty well the people, that's something I just don't understand. I'll be back from the break and what's next and I learned there. The OBSERVERVO flight 752 and it's political fall. Hope we got married in the Philippines, which is wild, but I can not get interrupted in the background. Who knew? Immigration officials were able to explain it. Tell it's behind tone of S-O-L-L-E-I-N-A-I. ESPR says he saw no evidence on public floor. M-B-A-S-S-I-S-I-S story shifts again. Not the FBI, so we don't see specific evidence shown when planned to fight for U.S. M-B-A-S-S-I-S. Foreign countries on P-I-U-N-P-I-O-N times. Rocket attack four Iraqi troops in the and rocket attack at BALAD air base hosted military 7 bomb struck in Iraqi joint military base housing 4 soldiers housing US soldiers and in the rocket hit others hit at military base housing US Reason say Jenna S A I E I N A I is I R E P L A C E A D I E Master and again your troops near A L A S A D air base would be attack and shelter and doctor explicitly revealed. Yes, we went yes, we went at the CP and the ground troops told the leak. 10 days after an earthquake devastation by country members. Which AITIANS highway right? Yeah. Let's pay me actually for this question about Iran and the US guy that killed S-O-L-E When you took your YouTube, three things you need to do: get a Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account, subscribe to that, and get a notification bell. 21st or something would be kind of that. possibly that's the Russian could dark at future. O-N-A-N, possibly F, new, often. S-U-L-T-A-N, faith, diplomatic, or economic challenges. Often, S-U-L-T-A-N, Q-A-B-O-O-S, of O-N-A-N, who ruled since 1970, died at 79. L-N-A-N, as I ask you, Halton, S-U-L-T-A-N, Dallas, to continue country, peacemaking path. Poorly report, N-T-O-N-A-N, offer condolence for Q-A-B-O-S. N-N, Prince Charles, N-O-N-A-N, to mark death of Halton, S-U-L-T-A-N, Q-A-B-O-O-S. O-N-A-N, S-S, New Year, Vows to Hathorn, Late Sultans, S-U-L-T-A-N, S-S, Future Person. Jeffrey caused social media uproar by denying contest into that Bethlehem is in Palestine. Anonymous, who's shooting down a Ukrainian after plane unintentionally. Her plane crash, everyone said they unintentionally shot down a Ukrainian airplane last updates. And plane crash with the rate raises serious concerns over INTAGRITY or site of wreckage as it happens. Video appears to show missiles to an airplane plane on Earth. Verified video shows plane on Earth is struck before falling crash. Hong Kong denies entry to human watch headed by penis. R-O-T-H. That's a real good job talking about the Hong Kong protests. Iran protests for chant death to England outside British embassy. N-N-A-L-T-A, son of ex-president, prison as prime minister. Libya, R-E-N-B-G-A-D-E, Senator declares ceasefire of any non-month attack on Gaza. Justin T-R-U-D-E-A-U calls for answers after Iran admitted politicians should be down in pain. Justin is a shot spread grief across Canada. Justin T-R-U-D-E-A-U and must pay for responsibility. President Trump, Justin T-R-U-D-A-U. You and our intentions, we can reveal to our UDA, 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 Australia, INDIG. N-O-U-S, people have associations for countries, fire in it is again, and this is desalinated. North Korea said it was precisely of the U.S. and 2 months of nuclear talks. White House has reached out to North Korea to use in type of pressure. The Hill, prepared for Trump's birthday green and after you start talks. White House said U.S. has National Security Resume Talk for XOOS. They said it has been divested by the U.S. But no, if they said U.S. divested. DUCIV, them on Nuclear talks after Trump tempered the letter to the Chinese. Let's go with US news right there. Good rescue in Alaska. More than 20 days after fire, greyhound killed dog. They survived a week and remote Alaska lot. 4 minutes after cabin burned down. Light SOS. Someone survived in Alaska. Alaska. Homeless for 3 weeks after a fire burned house and killed itself. Someone survived for more than 3 weeks in Alaska. Homeless after his cabin burned down. Rescue after spending 3 weeks in Alaska. Homeless. Someone survived in Alaska. In the animals for 3 weeks after the fire destroyed his house and killed his dog. The man who wrote SOS on the phone said, "Thank you, Dave, and also Julia." Deadly storm swept through South United States, leaving at least 9 dead. 2 days. 2 days severe weather outbreaks leave widespread destruction across southern U.S. 11 dead as tornadoes, heavy rain, wicked wind lashed southern U.S. Midwest. Weather claims tents live as flooding remain a bit since. 3 dead in Louisiana, 1 in Texas, falling to the 20 yards left to the 10 yards. What else is there to talk about? 1 child dead, 1 missing, and 11 after being swept up to sea or far. Severe weather sweeping across southern U.S. and blamed for at least 3 deaths in Louisiana live after a storm or cataclysm. Officials rescuing small plane crash in B-I-L-L-I-D-S. U.S. to expelled a dozen Saudi military trainers after PENSACOLA shooting. First on CNN, more than a dozen Saudi servicemen be expelled from U.S. after revealing a December shooting at PENSACOLA. Shooting Saudi service members to be filled after investigation into deadly weather shooting. Some Saudi service members in a U.S. prison, USPULSIN, after NASPENSACOLA shooting said report. Other stories at PENSACOL wherever they should be expelled after shooting. There we go. Well, YouTubers and YouTube over. Yes. Let's see if we can get all this stuff done. Gotta go to the Gmail. The everything could be good. We're gonna go to TVC. We're gonna go with ammo. See if we can lock this. $324.11. This is probably the peanut butter level, $7.17. 600 payments. $37.57. 600 payments, and I'm gonna do auto deliver peanut butter. Not much beer talking about that. Yeah. Right here, then we'll do it right here. I wonder if that's my game, I don't know what I'm doing with it. Sounds like I would do it. Jeans are very interesting. Yes, they're not to do. Now I expect the junior 12 to junior 15. With, we're very far in your day. Danger is like motion patches arrive on a day. If you have not received your package by junior 15, you can come back. And actually, junior 15 for a reason to request. No idea how to do that. I'm gonna go run by here, so go check this out real quick. Let's do this. I don't know if I'm gonna do any of this okay. That might be too risky. Probably UPS is a PVC donut. Three of them, peanut butter lovers, and the coffee one. I guess I gotta go back. There's coffee milk or blend of dark chocolate, coffee beans, dried cherries, dried cranberries, roasted salted caramel, macaroni, nuts, walnut, chai latte tea, chai latte raisins, vanilla, lemon drops, roasted salted almonds, and PEPITAS, hot chocolate, milk chocolate, almonds, raspberries, truffles, peanuts, cinnamon, jam, CH. ARPLES, white chocolate chunks, and roasted salted pecans. So it's called Okay. Cinnamon blend of milk, chocolate, peanut butter cups, peanut butter drops, cinnamon pine, peanut jumbo raisin, and melted salted cashews and peanuts. Okay, too risky though. So what did we do? And it's for Illinois DiMaggio, right? Paul delivering all the dough, you know how we do. So, I got it. Forgot my book to try to crack it. Came back to it. Forgot about that, right? So, yeah. Should have eaten that, you know, so it's like that, you know. A4 pizza, cheese pizza. So, set everything up. I called 4:30, and we're going to and the modules originally closed with bad weather and people scared floods. Got my golf jack sketcher one, small chef salad, extra ranch, just two, and extra crackers, two crackers. I got a large chef salad, no dressing, no pepperoni. Got everything on it. But four crackers, so I gave, you know, 3-3-6 even, 3-4-3 for me. Small cheese pizza. 8-4 big pizza, 2 little pieces. And I did my golf trap sketch one finish off the small peanut butter burger. Some of pie made it. That's what I kind of figured, because, you know, for a little DQ Dairy Queen, have a peanut butter and milkshake, usually comment down below. Peanut parfait, they have something like that. I think I might have tried that. Even peanut butter milkshake. It's like that. Not a fan, you know. Mungo Chuck Sketch one, great value, peanut butter. Like that great value, you know, great value brownie pie. Yeah, put it up in the caramel walnuts. YouTube land, you know. Number one food product user, Cash Gaming Kentucky. You know, subscribe, click notification bell, challenge him. You know, to do these great value pies, you know, because, like, you know, like the, you know, Edwards, love him, said a long time, you know, cheesecakes, said Edwards the best cheesecake. Probably gonna do that. Oh, but Edwards has that lemon rain pie, too, right? Oh, yeah. I don't know, I'm gonna be on the ground, so, you know. Like cheesecake, you know. You know, showing the baked cheesecake, Oreo cheesecake, baker egg, or crust. But QVC Junior cheesecake, you know. They said, you know, pine could praise it. Then they had last year of the 50th anniversary million. Zero round. Boys were good. Blue spring, first cotton candy, and pancakes, and all that. The number one energy drink product reviewer to the review, subscribe, and put notifications on. I understand and get it, you know. I'm so over and done with cotton candy. But, you know, oil crazy, pumpkin crazy, you know, cotton candy crazy, Sour Patch Kid crazy, DQ Dairy from last year. Marshmallow crazy, peanut butter crazy, brownie crazy. And I just wonder if they do a brownie blizzard, marshmallow blizzard too, peep crazy. And challenging, you know, a great value holiday. Peppermint mocha, because Cadre Game in Kentucky, a big fan, loving for a long time now. Mint. Well, it's a good service because it's great to get phones and Walmart.com has all that, but I can't, you know, do no orders. And add in a wish list. I don't know. But yeah. And great value. Brownie pie, one in an oven, and the cookies, cream pies. Put in an oven and caramel walnuts. Safe fat and pumpkin spice cream. Well, great value. I mean, Walmart.com, they have on the website. They have the store. I say maybe Edwards. Man, s'more pie. I say maybe s'more. Oh man, that'd be sweet. S'more pie. Oh my god, that's s'more gravy. I'm gonna catch a gravy. Kentucky does s'more blizzard. I did a s'more roller shake. Awesome s'more blizzard. Oh yeah, I'd be getting that right there. I don't know if they did. Last time they met. Kind of candy, but yeah, I think I didn't get one, so over it, but you know, 50 anniversary of moon landing, their gravity, you know, blue sprinkled oil, kind of I like it, Sour Patch, you know, been forever after that, but you know, peppermint, or candy cane, blizzard, challenge, and challenge it, you know, and a good challenge will be then you have Full Throttle versus Non-Throttle Switcher. It's a screaming record, we'll scream Full Throttle. You know, the can, the bottle, yellow, gold, black. The taste, the smell, the look. Now let's try citrus. Challenge Nogs. Cherry out. First all, Beyond Wild West. Cherry Bomb. And then tastes like Thunder Ocean. Praise. Cherry Bomb. So, yeah. So you should be comment down below, you know, breakfast, lunch, dinner, the time we eat. DQ Dairy Queen, blizzards that you get. So yeah. Walmart, you know, what do you do? Snacks, desserts, you know. I, you know, KBC Germany, you know, I'm gonna be set pretty good, I guess. I don't know. I'm gonna have much more orders. Peanut butter lovers, just three. I like the three of the coffee ones, or three different ones. Peanut butter lovers. I should have got the s'mores. Dom no falcon guy. So let's promote, right? Mondays through Friday, days 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific, NBC. YouTube is until my need to be 18 adults only. 4 hours? That's even Netflix. Dear YouTube, please enjoy. It's coming up. Thursday, the 6th, Jid, for coming up. So I apologize, MTD, Jim McAllister, Chris, I didn't think anything. Not doing the voice, but it's coming, right? It was on winter break, Christmas Eve break, Christmas break, Hanukkah, seasonal, traditional breaks indeed. So, CW Legacy 2 coming back. Thursday, January 6th, coming up. Yeah, Legacy Season 2. CW Thursday night, January 6th. 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. YouTube Bookings and Boston 18. So, YouTuber, you told me you must be 18. Right? And PlayStation Store, have all that for it. Like the Purge movies, horror movies, TV shows. So, HD High Definition Blu-ray, Purge Season 2, Season Pack 1 for $1.99, I think. That's what So, if a purge season 1 into HE high def mission duel passes. So, yeah. Unrated. Unrated. You know, unrated, the real version will go. You typically come in new. Well, here's a recommend you won't be disappointed, but YouTube for you to then must be able to stop them. So we're gonna go with iTunes. So YouTube for you to must be able to stop them. You know, like Wolf Creek 1 and 2. Most in, you know, minorities one. Yeah. We'll read the book, most likely. You won't. And I'd be here. So YouTube for you to me. Need to be 18 star sign. Like Australia, Hormuz, Australia, you know, Australia Hormuz, foreign Hormuz, like Hormuz TV shows. So, like, you know, $12.99, my dad paid Wolf Creek season 2 pass. So you just go there on the TV. So, it's Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2, Season Bad, HE High Def and Regular. So, it's unrated, the real good, the version is left that YouTube can determine you won't. Pretty good, I recommend it right there, so do this for. YouTube can determine it right there, it's awesome. Then we have, like, Wolf Creek 1, unrated, I got the DVD for a while and everything. See if you could get the HD high definitely good, type in, you know, maybe something, but you can do it. So yeah, Disney Plus, you should be comment down below who has Disney Plus. Almost done with Star Wars, Mandalorian. I gotta get the port KTS, I hope she's even good. I think it might be all the last one. Unbelievable. Baby Yoda, right? So, awesome. I can see the, the clips of the movie of it spin up. I think I know it. I wonder if Death Vader will be up in. Be in this one, who knows, no idea. MTD said X-Men will be there, and Aliens, that's something. YouTube is determining 18 stars on a comment down below, yikes, Aliens. And MTD said just watch X-Men, and yeah, it's complicated. But YouTube is determining, comment down below, you know, the X, you know, giving the X-Men forward, but I said I kinda got it, but yeah, I don't know. I expect from that's so complicated and all that, but you know, they gave me an order of the Adventure of Marvel's, Marvel Adventures. They are Marvel's, but you know, it's crazy. But yeah, you know, X-Men 92 show. Yeah. Oh, those great days, me. I guess by the balls. And me, that's gotta be the big spot, boy. Of all time. Because the one, you know, be up in the 90s. Builders. With my percent. Waiting for Lizzie McGuire, the new reboot, whatever TV show. There's Foot, No Natural City, Corey House, and Dogs of the Magic. YouTubers, YouTube, and comment down below, what do you think of Disney Plus? What do you think about that? I got first payment I'm in, I'm locked in $6.99. I did it like MTD, I understand where you come from with cable and dish or TV and whatever, however. I'm $12 around this end, so you can get Hulu Plus, ESPN Plus. But I don't know if you want that or not. They have National Geographic. But you just comment down below which one you do. Which don't have to tell. Thanks to my oldest sister of the Hulu Plus. Of the HBO Now, Go, Shit On Down, Netflix, Netflix would be my next stuff. No. Oh yeah, CBS, I forgot I'm up with you. Some good stuff. But I got the Disney Plus, loving it. So, I know. I understand where MTD comes from right there, like me. No. But I understand. It's a good deal. Good details, good deal. Yeah. Really understand about that. Yeah. That darn cat. We'll go check the schedule on the grandma probably at Beyond TCM. Looks like they have all kinds in a black one. They have the old Miracle 34th Street, but not black and white. Very funny. They have all kinds of stuff that's black and white, you know? I don't care. Russell of the movies. Well, all the season lost in space as they go. Well, that's the same, huh? Probably so. I wonder about even the South. Hopefully not, you know. Maybe after Disney and everything else and all that. But all the South Park is there. The Simpsons on there. But true that, but you know, they free and all that. But true that, but I know about all that, but it save me money. Cause it, you know, with every song, cause it'd be a piece of fuck to do all of them, you know what I mean? Cause I pay $6.99 to have all the Simpsons seasons. So weird seasons. Yeah. The end of the 90s. Surely they get natural saving for in the house of Buzzing the Maggie. Surely, right? But I don't know. MTV said the X-Men's aliens if I choose, but I know that's one of my favorite, my older sister's favorite horror movie, but I guess, Predator was good up in there. I don't know who really won on it, but Predator, I think it was an alien too, but something cool and all that, but I don't know. The creature and all that. Guess I'll put up the job description and get it going. Nah, I can't do it. Yeah. So I gotta cancel live. Help my little grandpa being upstairs the house. Every single time. Oh well, I guess a little better show. It's 8:03. Man, that's good thing I don't have a port of energy drink for this. I think this is one of the best of all time. That'd be nice to, you know, have the other energy drink. Rockstar, Thermal. You know, Blast from the Dead, because you like that one fire and all. What the hell? I guess I was fine. Yeah. having phone issues right there. Got the texts. I guess we got them. But we got them from last night. Got them again this morning. Really. Gonna have Amber Bane's cornbread. Not tonight, but Tuesday, mate. Tuesday, 10 p.m. Amber Bane cornbread. That's good, it's a good thing. I'm probably gonna use my Good Job Kitchen with butter. Be kind of hard to use. Real butter, hard butter, organic horizon. It's like that bread, but I don't eat chippy, but you would mix that can. Yeah, buddy. Gonna do that, right? Should've done that last night, but I got lucky. Salads, the new salads. Oh, yeah. So. Lucky duck. Start that goose. You could be using the move on that more. Yeah. Heads up, seven up. Oh, no. Crazy stuff. Oh, good kids and all. Oh, yeah, my girl kept the control and could see that. Fox red and a fox robin. It was like that. She never saw that. I saw it all the time when I was a kid at school. That all those go ahead. She like that. She's probably not want to watch it. First of all, fuck that's not in Disney. I might have been all done. I guess not. Almost done with Lady and Tramp. The movie all of it. YouTube videos in the comment down below if you like it. I guess pictures, but I guess I guess it won't be like that, you know, like a little classic. I don't know, just something. But I don't know. But like that, I thought that, you know, I don't know. And you know, you always say that. You know, nieces and cousins, they always do movies and all that, or whatever. That's what I know, but Christ, I don't know. Maybe, I guess we did that a lot. Of it. Toth Morrison or whatever. Foxman. Shark Web. All the original cartoon. Did the book. Man, it was so sad and depressing. Who did it? Reverend Grimes? Whoever. One and two. Old Yeller. The book. The movie. I'm not like so depressing, you know. Crazy as shit, cut. Have a kid and all that, do all that, you know. Something. Cinderella. That was dandy. That's, you know, I can say that controversial. You can beauty be like that. Oh well, I don't know. Something. Like me, I did. All of Experiment. Pop up. I know. Now that. I don't know where you get them at. Or in a Walmart bag. Yep. Gum. I Clips gum, clips lint. Oh yeah, I don't know. Kind of like that. I don't know. I don't know what this is. So YouTube, comment down below. What are you gonna do for an answer to do? Super Bowl. I might try to do some pizza. Casey's, Demondre's, or pizza. See about what I'm gonna do. I don't know. I don't know if I can even handle a meat and pizza. We'll see. I'll probably just eat chili pepper sugar sandwich mix tomorrow. But that's what I'm gonna do, watch the National Championship. So that's what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna do it. I'll write it a fuck. What we got? Well, that'd be $21 and some change for two Deadpool boxers Christmas ones, and they got unicorns. And our unicorns. There are rainbows. Yeah. Harry Potter boxes. I'm gonna get Axe. Shampoo bottle to old school. I like one after. So yeah. Just like that, YouTube and down. Why not juniors? You know, always want to do that. I should have done that, but I didn't do that. Juniors cheesecakes. We had David cookies. Cakes look good. We have a rainbow cake. You know. It's like this frozen situation of a healthy bar or whatever. Then you got Jimmy the Baker. But you get like three, you know, the coffee ones. It's three different kinds. They all deliver and see about that. And then peanut butter lovers, and then three of them. You know. I don't know. I do want to try to do s'mores. I got the one that kind of like, you know. Like this white chocolate or something. Cup or something. Something really good I got. German. Can't find it. I don't like the fruit, the dry fruits and all that. And some other blends. I wonder if I can get that. What the hell? Ooh, that's gonna hurt. So here. Let's get out of time. See if I can cover the ball. What the? Oh, damn it. How did you mess up? Now Seahawks, 17, then the Packers, 8. Vikings, 10. Minnesota Vikings, 10. The Giants, 27. Tennessee Titans, 28. Baltimore Ravens, 28. Houston Texans are in one. 632 is in one. So I think that'll be the last thing. You did the gym. Comment down below. Do you got cable? Well, you know, you got cable, dish, rep, TV. You guys do Hulu Plus, Netflix, Disney Plus, HBO Now Go, Hallmark with their streaming. It's like that, you know, everybody have, in the streaming game. You got Christian, they have TV, shows and movies. So, well, I guess I get, I have a lot of subs, as you can tell, Plus, HBO Now Go, CBS Access, put that on the first show of, Netflix, Disney Plus. I might do DC streaming, because, times, and they said about Batman, I did the hoodie, and the, well, I didn't say it, but, doing that, reach out to him, whatever, somebody said to Rob me about me, and he said, fuck that, cussing, crazy, unrated, Dead Patrol, saying that gonna be awesome, Swamp Thing. Yeah, I'll be sure to look up. I got canceled. Maybe. But who knows? Because I was a big fan of Swamp Thing. Probably maybe that can go together, the movies, I don't know, and all that. But, I did that like that, the TV show, the toys, YouTube and YouTube will come down in 90s, but 80s, 90s. I'm very pretty down there, but but like me, I probably would. Oh yeah, Boomerang. What is it, 30 something, October? I couldn't connect the dots for that. It would be $69.09. What year? But Boomerang, was worth it. Did my girl try to sketch her when she knocked the ballpark out of the Christmas, the TV shows and movies, of the Christmas, boy, I don't know if that would be it, I Garfield, she don't want to see much Halloween stuff, but it's not Garfield at Thanksgiving, Garfield at Christmas, I think so. But like me, I'm not gonna give rid of Boomerang trying to think about that. YouTube is YouTube land. Subscribe, click notification bell, red stay update. And YouTube podcast. Take $5 for YouTube. $5 for red stay update. Patreon podcast. YouTube is YouTube. I get it, I understand, I know YouTube, Google, I paid $5, and I got that set up good to go. That'd be good right there. They said ask no time this March. Be good. For every month, for this month, I am going to go check this one too. That's a good. She didn't get that for Christmas, so yeah. You know jeans, but them, the good thing of the Wranglers, yeah, we got the right jeans, but what we gonna do? We got tons of shoes, so we're gonna be good to go with that. I don't know, I don't know what's gonna happen. They get the jeans, do January, not January 13th, but January 16th. Refund or replacement? I don't know how you do that name. Let's talk about PlayStation 3 college football. North Carolina, biggest game just like last year, but better team indeed. 8-2, right? And then go nowhere, but you know, fight for them. Yeah. 6-6, 6-6, lost to them. After I used a boy way to win in 6 games. Hey, the regular season. Nobody's sneakable. But yeah, North Carolina, they beat us. Let another game go. Hicks, you know, I probably didn't say that. Hicks was healthy, but, you know. No Heisman for the state quarterback got the Heisman. So, we're going to go with the championship. UFC Knight lost the championship. Colorado Buffalo won all their games and won the Big 12 championship. Beat Texas. Ohio Bobcats, they won all their games. They won their championship. I say T-Lane Green Wave. UCF Knights for the championship. SEC championship was LSU Tigers, I believe. Tennessee Volunteers. So it's 4-6. Versus Miami. Again, pretty much back-to-back series. Rematch was ridiculous. A 4-6, they won. And all that kind of chaos, indeed, you know what we do. The North Carolina lost their bowl game. Miami, Virginia Tech. Florida Tech didn't make it. They beat us, you know, fight for them, you know, I don't know. Oklahoma State Cowboys, they did. Oklahoma. Clemson Tigers, they did. So I can do a lot. Think Ohio Bobcats, surely they won their championship. UFC Knights, they did not. Wisconsin won the Rose Bowl, defeating the Cal Golden Bears on, but they won the Pac-10. They defeat USC. Creepy. That's what I know for you. Creepy look. Man, dangerous. I hate this place. Sucks.
Okay, well,
hate it. I really do. Cause I was way better. We're gonna get it. We might come and talk. We're gonna talk about all the dive deep in it. So, the Ohio Bobcats won their bowl game. Colorado Buffalo won their bowl game. Before records, they won their bowl game. You know, because they was in a different bowl game. The Big East champion, Pittsburgh Panthers, 4, probably won their game. Like that, pretty little chaos. Right? They won the Big East championship in the Texas Orange Bowl. And who was in it? I forgot. UNLV, Rebels, Las Vegas, and then they go to TCU, Air Force, and then they go to Oh fuck, I always say rape or something. Yeah. The Lord of Dust kind of thing? That guy, who was it? It was not no ACC, that's for sure. So, Big East, you know. So, that's it. Supposed to be ACC, the one ACC judges versus Big East. They haven't won. So, I want UCLA Bruins one, maybe. So Iowa Hawkeye, gotta be your Big Ten championships, won all their games, versus Florida State. And Iowa Hawkeyes, was, I don't know what to go about, Iowa Hawkeyes, they won the national. Florida State didn't. Florida State did not. So, they're right there, but Iowa Hawkeyes, they won. Florida State 2, and it's pretty well the same, you know. Penn State and Indiana Lions, they won their bowl game. Ohio State Buckeyes, they won their bowl game. I don't think, let me just, okay. But, okay, let's talk about this. Yeah, West Virginia. Everything was supposed to be good on the game. You would let one go away. Really good by 6-6-1-6. I was at a 6-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6- Hicks had a horrible, horrible. Dawson did play. Rodgers did play. So 11, Washington, Marcus run. He had pretty decent. The player game probably was Long Shore. Yeah, 27, senior, speed 93. Did he have two intercept touchdowns? A lot of interceptions. 28 had an interception. We might put that on. Yeah. Two, you know, last year, I see in the first year. Yeah. 35, he missed Philco Jackson. He's a junior, 13, 1-1-1. And he's a senior. So, but I would have figured speed 92, Longshore, 27, junior, got signed. Hicks still playing. His team is Hicks. Will be signed. He's a senior. And folks, you know, it could be Wyatt's team next season. What? Be a junior. Running back, Dawson, speed, well, speed 93, Wyatt, speed 93. I think folks, speed 94. Hicks speed 95, no 96. So I think probably 4 years for Dawson. But Dawson 42. He played again. Tyson, Oyster, did he have an initial touchdown or no? I think 28 did. Just an initial touchdown. You got, you know, 52. They were by defense try his best of interception pressure, but not meant to be in North Carolina. He was senior, so he'd be signing. So we lost by receiver 80, Rodgers passing, he was signed. Carry the defense 90. 31 Jones defense. And 21 Parker, you know. Because Longshore, you know, at the beginning, I was, you know, trying to save it. Yeah, you know, maybe the, I don't know what was the kick return, touch on the phone. I don't know, it was a lot of craziness, but, you know, very disappointing. Had that, you know, North Carolina, I don't know. No reckon. Of course, our first, we got Cupcake. Of course, we're going to have Miami, they rank Georgia Tech, North Carolina, 3-0 rematch, rematch, revenge, redemption. I don't know why North Carolina, but I guess pretty even right there. Would we do that? But we three losses, so. North Carolina, a one out, Miami. With two losses, North Carolina, I don't think I saw that. You know, I don't know if it was two or one, you know. Where they would have been in. They got a bit, probably a few. Miami was two. Because we would, you know, we, two. But, you know, we had a win out. But we didn't win out. You know, yeah. First loss, Big 12, Oklahoma State Cowboys, and two ACCs. I was the first, you know, Miami, Georgia Tech, then the third one, you know, from North Carolina, and, yeah. Wish it, yeah, but we did it. It's not bad at all, but we got FIU going Panthers. They won their bowl game. So we got Bowling Green, should beat them. The better team, FIU Panthers, yeah, in regular season, so sure everyone makes a redemption. But it will be the main thing, be Miami, Georgia Tech, and North Carolina. Georgia Tech looking 3-0. So we just got to step up and do what we got to do. Really not hard teams, but you know, Miami did it, Georgia Tech did it, showing it, Miami, yeah. But, you know, ACC lost, not like last year, last season. And their bowl game, North Carolina did, and Georgia Tech didn't even make it. FIU Panthers, yeah. But we should be able to have it. Next, I don't know. But when the bowl game here, I say it could be three bowls for him. So, yeah. Them big folks too. So, now we're gonna see. So what up? YouTube is on YouTube and what's going on? So we dive in, you know, talk about what's going on. I don't know. It's been pretty crazy and all of them, you know, talking, saying, you know. I don't know, it's like, I don't know, you know. We got the protests with the government, you know. You know, I don't want to admit, you know. We, you know, shot down that Ukraine plane, you know. Red, you know, like Russia, Moscow, Putin, you know. Tattoos, you know. They said, you know, in Afghanistan. Yep, now the Soviet Union and Putin versus Osama bin Laden, Junior and Jenny. Dickheads. But, you know, the Democrats will believe the liberal critics of Carter. Stop it. So, you know, they crushed Georgia and Ukraine, you know. Because, you know, Obama was a president of time, you know. Us in there at times, I bet the bodies to be him. Yeah. On purpose, but you know. Yeah. So yeah. My dad said, you know, a bunch of idiots and videos and shot down that plane because, you know, it was being idiots, which shooting missiles all over the place. What does that remind you of? A lot of stuff, you know. Of that, you know, first and all stuff of that, like Sunni Muslims. You know, the Sunni Muslim terrorists, not the people, most majority of all of them are good human beings. That's what they mean. The Sunni Muslim terrorists, the Taliban, okay, alright. The Shiite terrorist group, Hamas and Palestine. And that's what we're doing now. That's what they I'm a person in Yemen, but you know, Houthi is in Yemen. But, you know, it's not Iranian the people. They like you and me. I'm protesting stuff for them. They want freedom of democracy. That's to say about that. You know, most of mine don't shy. All my vendors just like, you know. Well, freedom of democracy. Well, Iranian people should never, ever have freedom of democracy. That's something. But it's the government, you know, who pulled the jack? Premier, clerk, Harrowtel, the military, Republican Guard, you know, Hezbollah leader, Lebanon, Hamas in the Palestine, Hezbollah militia guard in Iran, Houdini in Yemen. I mean, I'm not gonna bow down, you know. My dad said they know better than that. Yeah, you do. He says they're, you know, in Africa and that's in something like how Iran milk. And I said, okay. Like that, you know. Let's go with Iraq, Saddam, and Azerbaijan, you know. Yeah. Northern Iraq. The Kurds, right? You know, mustard gas, nerve gas. My dad said that nasty chemical bomb. You know, they bomb the hell out of it. Then they die. Turkey. Because that's the same. My dad said, you know, once Saddam Hussein, who killed it, the sons, and Hussein, always, you know, I'm sure, you know, they did, you know, balls fight, you know, and Alright. Fortune sent me a mission. I don't even know what. What the fuck? That's a huge problem. But like that, you know, Turkey, you know, bomb the hell. North Iraq. And that's the same about that. You know, the Kurds, you know, they're all bad. The Kurds? The boogeyman. That's the same. Everybody hates the Kurds. The terrorists, they need to be crushed, right? This energy again, yeah. Time me up, please. God bless you more. Alright. Alright. Be careful when you go to. But be careful with it, right? And what, you know, something. Turkey, they fought against Assad, and they're fighting for him. And that's why they in Syria. The Kurds, ethically claimed to genocide. And go to Lebanon. No, Libya. Yeah. Well, Lebanon fucked it. Lebanon fucked it. Well, everybody said that was beautiful. Like my dad said, Iran won Iraq. Like I said, you want Iraq, have it. You want Yemen, have it. Lebanon, have it. Syria, have it. Libya have it. Saudi Arabia, Kurds, the whole Middle East. They all have it. No one wants them to have it. They do. They do. Also sign a booty, right? Ain't a booty. They want them to have them? Fuck. They'll be like Saddam and his other son. A movie right there. Double, whatever. They're like, crazy wash shoulders. That's five nose. All five nose right there. How are you going to buy it? You're going to buy it. You're how to do that all the way. Like what? I heard you're doing something like that. And they said, fuck that movie. Please, I don't know. Actors and actresses and stuff like that, you know, good. Like that, you know. Could you do it over how smooth. You know, like that, bad actor, you know, Death of Zelda. Whatever, however. Come back. Like the Kurds. Like the Kurds. Holy shit, like the Kurds. They're not human beings. We're bombed and all stuff like that. And they said Crazy Watch, you know, America. Education. Fuck, right? The country fuck. Everything, you know. Jobs, everything. It's fuck. Assad. He teaching chemical biological weapons. Not a grad school and stuff like that, you know, we're doing that. But, you know, people be like, what's the deal? What? I saw on the news, you know. They'll be like, no, that's fake news, right? And dream, Rachel England, you know, NBC World News said, you know, the current Messiah, and the leader of Isaac of Asia, but, you know, chemical, but, you know, of that, you know, kids, you know, just glue on their face and stuff like that, and Trump said, you know, I like it, but what, are we supposed to like that? Well, the Syrian people and the rebels, they're the Kurds. And we have that's like any Middle East, that's the same. They're rebels like Libya. You know? The heroes on there, right? And like that, you gotta crush them. What about the famous barrel bomb? That's a tree Assad did, right? It's like extra large bullet, shell, whatever, you know, whatever you call it. They're, you know, warplanes, line to mash and drop on their people. Wow. That's the center of war, devil's work on all the above, evil and all the above. That's the saying about it. They didn't deserve it. These are the Kurds. Oh, the Kurds! And they said vulnerability. Vulnerability. All about, you know, the babies, the kids, the children, the toddlers. You got females and women that are pregnant. The sick, the dying, you know, we do. The veterans, the seniors, the disabled, the disabled. You know, the teachers, the educators. All of the above. The vulnerability. But then again, that's the saying about that, you know. And it's like that, you know. It just suit the people's agenda, you know, do all that. And what sells and all of the above, you know how we're doing. You know how we do. It's like the Kurds. They're not human beings. Bomb after bomb. Bomb to hell. Bomb to hell. Use chemical weapons. Biological weapons over and over, you know, till they have PTSD, post-traumatic stress, till they're no more, you know, rubble after rubble. When I see that, you know, all that stuff, you know, sir, remind me of my Girl Scout sketch one, 2 years. It's like, what the fuck? For real? That's, I don't know. I don't get it. I'm not gonna bow down to it, you know how we do. And people said, what the fuck, you know? People will be like, hell no. Then people protesting? They're not gonna protest in Iran. No way. They think the conspiracy, no way. No. It's like, what? It's like the Hong Kong protest, nobody talk about that. Let's say all started firing, you know. True of that, but I don't, you know. You know. I don't sell and stuff like that, you know. We do. I don't know. But Essex, you feel, you know, man. They'd be one of the heroes of the news people and stuff like that, you know. Because that way it's set. You talk about the Hong Kong protest. Talk about BREXIT. I'm glad you talked about the Hong Kong protests and all that in India and their struggles and their protests and, you know, that citizenship law passed it all above against Muslims that didn't know what to do. You know, Hindu, you know, and their religion, that's what they want to do. They like India, you know. They feel so fucking spoiled and entitled. And that's why. That's the thing about it. I go whatever, however, you know. It's like me go past, you know, do the miles and the tears. Always, you know, crushing and suffering. You know what you do. You know, Ghani and stuff that, you know, England, Britain, UK, British, you know, occupy and all that, you know, we do. And all that creepy and unnecessary and disturbing all of that. I mean, me, I say that, you know, colonies and stuff like that is like, what? You don't do nothing. It's like that Malaysian airplane, and it's like, the first one just went to that. It's crazy what Trump said. Forget about it. Forget about it. Like, what? Hell. No. I will not forget about it. I'm not gonna get on no goddamn Malaysia airplane. You'd fucking die. You fucking die. Now, that first one, I don't know. It's like, no one's just talking about of that North Korea, South Korea, whatever. The Beijing Triangle or whatever, however. I said both things are with something to you. Something hidden here. You know about that. Something fucked up there. That crazy churros. No. No. Like the song was like, ooh, no, 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 no. Like Baby Yoda, you know. In the forest, you know. It's like, I don't know what. It might be like the Benjamin Button, Brad Pitt. Insane about it. You give him credit. I bet people flip him off, you know, like that, you know. Gotta be dementia. Like, Quintina. Ew. 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 What? Bitch, please. MTD's favorite movie of Brad Pitt was Fight Club. But, you know, the case of Benjamin Button, you know, Brad Pitt, boy, you know. Right? Well, that's the thing about that, the interview, whatever that vampire movie was, I think Tom Cruise was in there, Brad Pitt's there, I think, I don't know. I gotta watch that sometime or whatever, when people will be like, oh, that's so controversial. That's so shocking to guys. You don't fucking do that. They were on it. Reiner in it. President. People freak with trip. But what now? They're gonna freak out. They're gonna be like, oh shit. Like, what? Bitch, please. I like casual gamer in Kentucky. You know, he said call me Dice because he said Alexa's not funny and Jimmy thought I'm not funny. No, exactly. And Dice. Well, thank God for Southbrook. Thank God for Southbrook. Call me Sandro. They got moments. Thank God for that. The Legacy 3. Yeah. I wonder if there's any information about the Forge too. I wish I would quick there. I don't know. People go crazy about this. We're gonna get a perfect movie, so Yeah, I don't have much information.
The horror movies, baby, all shot.
They all like Candyman and all that.
I know.
Yeah. That I gotta watch. I might watch it. I don't know about that. Candyman or the Grudge.
Oh, the Grudge.
I think the Grudge spooky. Saw Wrong Turn Escape 2. On the first one. Oh no, Saw Wrong. Alright, I don't. With the new one, I don't know. Hey, I say just the rate of it. Conjuring. So, yeah. I saw it. I'm supposed to get another 28. Well, gotta be 28 months later or something. No, 28 years later. So I did 28 weeks later, 28 months later. Yeah, I don't know. Fuck, I don't want it. All Fantastic Beasts will find free. Zark Contra Blue! Joey Dimension Film, Halloween, Michael Myers, Jim Lucas. Mic drop. Oh yeah, I see about the Netflix movies. Trying to get Joker. See what the big deal is. I think it's a boring. How it'd be so, whatever. I doubt. These horror movies. Ron Turd, you know, they gotta go on Reddit. They go. And people be having a fit, whatever hell. It's a great horror movie. But it's the same. YouTube money. Gotta be 18 to go wrong. That's the saying about that. Gotta be 18 to go wrong. These horror movies like that, they'd be unrated. They either rated R or unrated. Please, YouTube review to win. 18 to go wrong. You know, common sense. I did pretty decent, I don't know, So yeah, Saw, I guess Dimension, Film, Howie Mark Mars, I mean, being a ghost, could be, The Purge, could join it, but that's a good horror movie. I want saying I saw three. What about I get I tend to do tries to get fuck unrated controversial tries to get fuck no ghetto and thin hard horror movie. What else? What guy got a good one? I told them you got 8 films to ask for, like 8 films. Back production. Frontier. I don't think they make Escape. Well, the Conjurings and Annabelle's and all them, that's WB Warner Brothers. Wrong Turn, I don't know. Cause you know, they, you know, whatever, you know, I don't know. It's not gonna be Lion Gate films. But they are good. Very good. That's what a horror movie works. Saw 8, you know. Saw 9. Yes. That's gonna be crazy. But Conjurings and Annabelle's and have been incredible. Purge Crabble TV shows. Well, that's just the beginning of Escape. Escape or Escape Room. Maybe probably Escape Room. Could be the second one. So yeah. Like the last of the Wrong Turn. What? What, 6? Last Resort, something like that. People, you know, don't whatever, and like the, you know. So yeah. I loved it. I guess, I don't know, a lot of things, I don't know. But you do be considered a multi-age, so. Rare, unrated. Hulk the Grudge. Hulk Candyman. Got a Quiet Place 2. Get, you know, get it Netflix. I thought there was gonna be that one movie part 2. Like that, I gotta happen to get on Netflix. Oh yeah, The Boy 2. Did do the one get on Netflix. So, I forgot about that. I guess it's part, you know, Marvel and X-Men, like Mutants or whatever, New Mutants or whatever. They're gonna find do whatever. I don't know. He said the duh and dumb. I don't know why it's like that for. Wrong Turn is kind of like that, you know what I mean? It's kind of whatever, you know? Kind of like that, I guess. Well, Hollywood like that, you know, they always like that, but you know, we know about the details, right? Hobbit 1 and 2, Lord of the Rings, yeah, I think, let me see, whatever Hollywood, yeah. The Beauty and the Beast 1, 2, all the three Harry Potter, so yeah. Well, no, yeah. Well, I want to watch Star Wars, Mandalorian, whoever out of it. Some people want spoiled, but everybody from right to left, the whole what Star Wars movies. Quit the fuck. No. Oh yeah. February. 17, my birthday. Big town, big city. Ithium. Helen. But we'll get to that. We're gonna go over here. What about... We're gonna go with the calendar. We don't care if we can go with the calendar. We're gonna go with details right here, right now. So, let's go with the calendar. So, Friday will be Mokof Shop Sketch 1. That's just birthday. Their birthday, well, my niece's birthday, that will be the 18th Saturday. We're going to do something next Saturday and next Sunday, then we're going to go with Marcia's people. That will be January 20th. So, yeah. Three birthdays in February, right? No, her sister, February 1st, Saturday, to the Sunday. Oh, we'll probably put it in together. February 14th, it would be Valentine's Day. Ooh, I'm going to go stop the character. I'm going to do something. Got to get there for a little Walmart. That's on the Friday. President's Day is September Monday. My dad and me. One day off, big time, big city after Illinois. Gotta figure out what to do. Don't make a lot of choices. You know, you got the Lone Star. Was there. Great place. The cows are going to want to eat there. Candy bread. You know, Chinese. Figure out. I gotta pick a place. So, I like Penn Express. Always forgot about Arby's, you know. Culver's, well, big town, big city, after you know. Culver's will have Pub Burger, an Omar Garth Jeff's character who loved it herself, fish fries, sweet tea. Hardee's, will they have prime rib meat on the burgers? She loved the big chicken. Huh? I don't know if they have any sweet tea or not. Are they coke? I don't know. Who knows? KFC, big time big city afternoon where they have fish and chicken and waffles. Woke up to special one, don't know the Arby's fish. They like the Long John Silver's fish. The website was the same over and over. I don't know if it's a little different. And Culver fish. Penn Express, same other stuff, but I like that, I guess. I don't know. Then we have Buffalo Wild Wings. Website doesn't say much of wings. I got the hot spicy wings or hot Nashville chicken. I'm gonna see what the dude's probably doing. Really, I bet good. See, will Popeyes? People said my dad said to sit in there. Will they have burrito? I thought they had hot Nashville chicken one time. Never been at TGA Fridays. YouTube, listen to them. Comment down below. They live there. Chili's, I saw a dinner. I can do that. Comment down below. What you got, Chili's. Never Ruby Tuesdays. Dick Ryan, Dick is gone. I don't know why Ruby Tuesdays. Dick Ryan's gone. Dick on Dick. YouTube, comment down below. Racks. When the Racks heard about that, was that for anything? Was that Ryan's? Was that just a big time Dick for the afternoon? For the buffet? Like buffets, and about Ruby too. So, Denny's for Entre Burger and fries, water, Steak and Shake. You know, I'm gonna go check if you want to do that because her grandma ate that place, you know, been forever. All these ones, I guess, like I said, no, no, we're gonna go. Culver's probably kind of we'll see about that. But Steak and Shake, I will get jalapeno crunch burger and chili cheese fries. So. I don't know, but gotta make a choice. So my birthday, February 19th, Wednesday, and your sister February 24th, Monday. So I don't know. I don't know. You know. I don't know. Should I even get any more stuff? I have one more pair. That's $21. I love to get the unicorn. Old school champion. Even a 1X. 10 Sabrina. Old school with scrub. Because they have the new, the big, maybe bigger bottle, a different bottle, or whatever. But I don't think they have the scrubs. And they have a blue one of the, you know, dentures. I love that. Blue one pretty good. I love the hot one, the mint one. You got Groove Just Body Wash, Caffeine. Yeah. I forgot what was it. Vice. I don't know if they had a shampoo. They had. I think they had. Or they had body wash. I probably don't spray. I think music, they had everything. Go Temptations, awesome. Then Forever Dark, Temptations. Got Goad. Good one. YouTube is easy to call WIRS. I love the anarchy for Red State Update. YouTube Epica Podcast. Legacy, I use body wash and shampoo would be Phoenix, because it's Phoenix. Random. But, you know, Eclipse. You know, they just have it pretty built up. I guess I can go eBay PayPal by Amazon. I don't have none of that, but... So. Yeah. Well, I do the Purge, too. I want to use that for, you know, if they have season 3. But yonder will be summer. It's a summer show. YouTube, comment down below. I did fish all. I fell asleep too. America Got Talent. Battle Churches. I always go American Idol, Reality, they did it all. America Got Talent, the real season will be May. But Dancing with the Stars, what fabric. Let's go around. When is American Idol starts?
Here's a summary from Wikipedia. American Idol is an American singing competition television series created by Simon Fuller, produced by Fremantle Media North America and 19 Entertainment, and distributed by Fremantle North America. It initially aired on Fox from June 11, 2002.
I don't know, probably. It's supposed to be February. Excited. YouTube is just coming. The blue waste high place out. South Park be September. You know about CW Legacy and all that. You can do YouTube probably. Cedar September, October, November. Open Perks, season 3. Butt movie. YouTube is just coming. It's horror movies. Radar or unrated DVD. But what are we gonna do? Done a pretty good show. Anything else? Gotta do national championship. No YouTube video. Hope we're gonna stay up there. Oh yeah, trying to get Joker Netflix. Charlie Dimension Films, Quintino, Brad Pitt, and Capital, Once Upon a Time, Hollywood. I don't know when Coffee Chip Sketch I want to do. I just have a cartoon. But she wanted to buy Little Woman. So I gotta buy that when it comes. March, new Star Wars. So but I wonder if they're gonna be on Disney. From the episode, should I do all that? But they don't have Han Solo. Han Solo, they don't have that. And I wonder if I bought that one. Did I buy that? If I watch a movie, should I get that? I don't know. I bought some, but I wonder if I bought that one. I'll say people. Like that, that's how many people are going to like that from the champion. No, I never liked the cartoons or even the cartoon series and all that in the video games. I thought it was good, so I think people are going to keep it. I would say they have that. So but I'm excited, that's for sure. Double. I gotta figure that out. Like that, should I do over? Like that, people back. Yeah, okay. Well, that's the same. But true that, but I don't know, it'll be March or whenever, however, but like that. Like whenever it comes out, I'll probably just go watch it and just do it. Everybody tell me the details of it.
I'm that guy.
I don't know. Please. Bitch, please. Be great and nice, cause, but I don't know if I bought it or not. Did I buy it? I'm trying to spread the talk, man. I don't know. Weird about that. I guess nobody really talking much about it. But why not? But well, you get what you get. What about Coraline too? Okay, fuck that, no, pretty good. I know, so nothing. But that's the same about it. James the Giant Peach going to tackle that. Maybe before Christmas. I know, not getting Netflix, all that good stuff. The Halloween, the Christmas, bitch. Weird.
Oh yeah, places 5 this year? Oh shit, I'm gonna do that.
I'm gonna be crazy. I wonder about that. But like me, I say it could be November or December. Like that, true that. That's the bad thing about December. So yeah, but who knows? As I said, who knows? That's a long ways off. Who knows? Then again, yeah, be a sharky bird's fun. I thought be working all that. But got okay. No snack dessert. Got the cheesecake. But that cheesecake, my dad. Love me. Cheesecake is good. Oh man, that's my mom. I think that would probably be a dump cake because yellow cake on backwards and cherries in it, maybe pineapples, and sugar stickers and pork cake. Oh man, that's a hot food and all that. I remember when I was a kid, friends, yellow cake, hot, right out of the oven and milk. Oh, and beer bread, her food's good. Never get the white chili at all. Admit white chicken chili, but boy, good old times. Boy, what I was thinking. I was stupid. But then again, it was stupid, but then again, you know. Not really all me, but I know the mistakes and all the above, you know how we do it, but. Again, you get I think everything made sense. I think everything was so good and great. It's like that, you know. Crackling by myself and all that all the time. You know. But, well, I guess, I don't know. Who knows? Well, maybe, I always say, maybe I'll be me some grandpas or something like that. Me and be a grandma. But like me, that, who cares? I don't care. Whatever, you know. Them are the best times. No, we do. Yeah, with all this stuff, it's like, what?
Yeah.
These are the worst times. I just don't get it. I don't get it. But, well, it is what it is. It's like that, people. When people hate old, getting rid of old stuff, like, it's like, what? I don't get it. There's that I got. Woke up special in Grandpa. Trip job. Indiana Tuesday. Monday. Hump day. Tennessee. Right. Ready to check. I'm gonna pick the crazy. Round to check. I fly on the modules, won't Monday because they're closed. Tuesday, Wednesday, Saturday. Gonna take time. Yeah. I guess they do worship. Like me, I think I surely will like all of them. Peanut Butter Lovers, three of them, yeah. I got that, all the doors. Hot chocolate and the coffee mocha. They got the lemon drops, that's gotta be interesting. I bet they'd be good. Like lemon drops, energy drinks, and heads and stuff, I don't know, dude. We got, like, the battle of that, you know. Lemon heads, Monster Rain, versus Bane energy drink, lemon drop. Oh, that'd be a perfect, perfect versus for Patrick O'Neill. That'd be perfect. But then again, we've got to know who wins that. Monster Rain. Lemonheads. There's no doubt about that. Looks good, but Monster Rain. Lemonheads. Way better. Something to do, salt, all that with exclusive energy, all that. TPX reviews, I like, size videos, news videos, all the videos. Even like that, saying, like what I'm saying. I get an understanding about, exclusive energy, all of that, he done so much, unbelievable, It's like all that, I did that, That's the same, I would have to go for a show and I'd bust my ass. Now what do you get? Win some, lose some, I guess. That's all. See about the Monster Ultras. Rose Pink. Probably gotta be a strawberry one. Yeah, Fiesta. Professor Tim. Like Jim Carrey. Yes, man, Aunt Tracy. But you know, first it was white coconut blueberry, and then white blue caribou blue and all that, you know, direction blue and all that coconut, you know. But, so yeah, it's like breezy or whatever. Summer edition. Yeah. I hope it's not that coconut. Bitch, please. C4, hopefully not no T. See about the throat, all that, because of that, I don't know. And my friend, hope no T. Come on. What the hell energy are you doing? The hydro potion details on it. I don't get it. Well, I'm gonna be dumb. I'm 21. But my girl kept it with my head, dude, and all that. Not a fan of me. And again, you know, I don't know, man. I don't know who's a fan of Great Russian Wars in Illinois. For Illinois, your family, and yourself, and all that. Even Clay City, I don't know. Clay County, anywhere around. You know, the, of course, I mean, the, my dad's new wife said, you know, retire a big number of kids. I don't know. Hi, me. I'm sorry, Samuel. You know, I'm going to catch a roll. Get a roll. Why not? Ugh. Boy, that, what, just imagine on that. Like that, you know, you got a taxi. You got no Uber and Lyft there, delivery all over. I don't know why not. Postmates, DoorDash, all that goodness. Food Hub or whatever. Get started for him. We'll go grab structure one. Little sister, got the job. Her husband, trying to find a job. Two nieces in Africa. Nieces have been in school. Sweet. Getting started early, so. That's to say, you like that, you know, farm and all that. Like that, I ain't got to take that, you know. It's the same, you know. Why would anybody, you know? Glad to. Snack and desserts, get monster cookies, cause they do some warm broccoli or dominoes or, well, we all know, you know. Whatever. So no DK Dairy Queen blizzards. I walk. Well, it'd just be cold, but I don't want to walk. Oh, well, still idiot. I see what I could do. I got two pieces. I guess that cheesecake would be so good. But I definitely know better buy. Yeah. That joke. Oh well, see what happens. Pretty simple, we're gonna finish this. Great night. YouTubers, YouTube month, try to be back Tuesday night. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Energy drink show, be inaugurated with pop to Japanese California. Like that, I don't know. And you can do it. Why not Carol Rutter's beverage, cocaine energy drink, red hot spicy cinnamon, or the black one, not hot spicy, but cola cinnamon. Yeah, that's my name too. I'll pop like that. I think I have a call. Should move the can. I'm not gonna do Bane Energy. Bane Energy drink. You know, my name is Cola. And you have the Keel Coffee Birthday Cake. You guys are going to need to talk to you. Talk about Star Blast and the Star Tape. Maybe Red Sun, you know. S, his phone, or get to whatever, however. That's a good one. Well, I know, it's spoiled, I love it. MTD, just for you. We're done with it. So I don't know what's going on. Who knows? So YouTube is YouTube one. We will try to be back Tuesday night. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. I love to make YouTube videos 7 p.m. Central my time or do whatever. TV shows. Whatever. I think it's a good time. Old Life, place in Illinois, who knows about that? Before Illinois, New Life is worse. Worse life you can imagine. Man. But who knows? Red Stay Up, they love to do that. You know, Red Stay Up, that YouTube Patreon podcast, I've been doing for a long time. Didn't mind going to the pot. I love it. Well, I put them on there, but I didn't get no 12-pack of Beyond Light. They got 100 power. Oh, man. What the game? Of gummy worms, Beyond Dew. And they got 12. See, it pays a really good job, baby. I don't know. I wish I could get that to my dad. But I'm not gonna do it. My C4 original orange slices, C4 original kids and diamond. That's 3D orange. But I got 3D cotton candy in there, but I'm just gonna get it. No, like 2 pairs of you. Oh, we're at. Okay. Red, white, blue, red, blue, pop, you know. Bomb pop, you know. Last year, 50 anniversary of moon landing. Rave, RCE, energy base, which is called only. Energy cap. I think of that. Of Apollo, just like all that, then you have C4, Ultimate Fight Smoke. Well, I like that, they did, you know. No, the C4 Ultimate Fight, Bath Girls, C4 Original, those bombs, if I love your puns out there. Pop, that was good, I was good. For original kind of thing, the best one be Monster Rain Carnival Candy Cotton Candy. They got Bane Energy Root Cotton Candy. I tried to do the root beer. choices around, blah, 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 and other shit. Yeah. The best of the Rubber Challenge versus Cash Grammar for Token. Geek Bear, Balls into the Root Bear, and you tell me it's more big, it's all fun, and it's enjoy versus the Root Bear. And even Geek Bear, Root Bear, either of these two may be talking about that. And if you drink bottle and all that, just like Root Bear, you know. Not all the time, my favorite. But yeah. You gotta have the collar, shirt, and the bubbles, and everything. Oh, okay. Be done. We'll be done. We're doing a good job, right? YouTubers, YouTube, I'm gonna try to be back Tuesday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. YouTubers, YouTube, one, I gotta watch National Championship. Yes, PM. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. You can proceed to the comment down below. I know. Well, there was these three. Well, there should be two now, but Clemens Tigers. Yeah, well, you know, all their games. Been winning, you know, one last year of the season. The Alabama, the Rob, and stuff that, you know, we do. ACC Championship, LSU Tigers, SEC Championship, one versus boom. I mean, it should be Bruce Sugar Sandwich mix. Tomorrow, Monday night at 10. Time for that. Well, you never know. I might do something. Right? We'll find out for tonight. See about all that. See ya. We got a piece of that. That'd be interesting. Like that, well, that gotta be pizza. Can't do it. And Casey's there, won't do any pizza. And for him on the modules, I won't open up too soon. So here we go. Nods regular pop, 240 caffeine. Each of you can one. You can call something, one of you drink. I'll drink it tomorrow. So. YouTube review children try to be back Tuesday night, 7 p.m. Central, my time, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Perfect. Everybody have a great day. Thank you for joining us. Be safe and careful. Bye, everybody. YouTube review children. See you when I see you.